Welcome back to our channel, How to Guide Ruby Post Guide Videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can buy Bitcoin on TrustWallet. Now, it's pretty simple to buy Bitcoin on TrustWallet, so follow the step which I'm going to be showing. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel, How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. Now, let's move on with today's video now, shall we? First step, open your TrustWallet and click on versus buy at the top. Once you click on buy, you can choose Bitcoin, but if you don't see Bitcoin over here, you can always search for Bitcoin over here, alright? But in my screen is showing over here, so I'm gonna click on it. Now once you click on it, it's gonna take you to Bitcoin Buying Center. And over here you can enter the amount. So it needs to be above $50, so I'm gonna choose around 80. And I'm gonna click on versus next. And you can also choose your payment method over here, so let me just go back for a sec. Over here it's MoonPay, but if you want to change it, you can click on this arrow to change and use other method of buying, you know, Bitcoin, but I'm gonna use MoonPay, the default one, so I'm gonna click on next. And it's gonna ask me over here, so for $80 I'm gonna receive around this much worth of Bitcoin. So if I'm correct with it, then I'm gonna click on continue. And it's gonna ask me to enter my mail. So after I enter my mail over here, it's gonna take me to the next step. After that, it's gonna send a verification code to my mail. So I can go to my mail to check the verification code and type it over here. After I type the verification code, click on this little arrow over here where it says continue. And it's gonna bring you to the next step. And once you're over here, you need to fill up this form by entering your first name, your date of birth, your nationality, and click on continue. And on the next step, it's gonna ask for your payment detail. After you provide your payment detail, it's gonna use that to withdraw money from your account to pay for the Bitcoin. So in my case, it's gonna withdraw around $80 to buy that Bitcoin. And they're gonna charge you some amount of fee, so you need to keep that in mind as well, alright? So in my case, I'm not gonna get $80 worth of Bitcoin. I'm gonna receive around $78 or $79. The $1 or $2 is gonna be taken as a fee, alright? But yeah, that's basically how we guys can buy Bitcoin in TrustWallet. So don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.